Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a chest. Subscribe to the video. Subscribe what you want me to draw next, or what you want me to do next. And leave a like or and subscribe. So let's get started. First, you'll need to do the main part. Do a line down. And then a long line across. You guys can probably do better printing than me. And there's the little boxes. Color them in like so. Then line up like that. Then keep it connected in a curve. Line. Like that. Now we're going to get into the lines across. First, we need to do a really thick line, like so. And then another line, leave a space, because we need to put the lock. So, like that. And now we're gonna get into the diamond key. So first you need to do a long line down, like so. Line there, down, then again, and one more time, like that. And then the same thing on the other side. Like so. And now a line down, and then kind of the same thing but a little bit longer. You'll need to do this like this. You need to do it equally like that. Line up, and then other side the exact same thing. It's okay if you do one less or one little, doesn't really matter. Now we'll get into the key part. First we need to do that, so thick line. And then a little chest hangs it. Then color them in like that. And then the exact same thing the other side, like so, and then same thing over top but a little bit less, like that. And now we're going to get into the decoration of the chest. Just need to put that up. The decoration of the chest, need to get those little metal plates that connect it together, then little dots of metal like that. And then the same thing on the other side. This one you don't need it to be completely equal. And now you can go back to this. You can give it a little pattern. And I like do a little cross at the bottom. Like so. And now we're going to do a middle one. And then it was pretty thick. Like that. Here I can make these a little bit. Like that. And then we will need to do the bottom of the chest. The bottom of the chest is very easy. So do one little thick one. Like that. Now we're going to get into the keys. First, I don't know if you can see that. First, you just need to do that. It's a little square. Don't cut it in. Then, kind of like the thing that we did for the lock, like that. And then make the squares going up, like so. And now you have one completed. And then you'll need a square. Don't color it in. And then go down like so. And then those little L's. Okay. Then you'll need to do a small one, medium one, and a little large. Then you need to do a rectangle in. Then that. Like so. And now the bottom key, which is correct for all of them. So first we need to do a huge square. Then, two L's and then the bottom L has a long end. Like so. Then two up. Then an L. Like so. And then up. Back. And down like that. Now we're gonna get into the rest. So, same thing but large, just medium. Like that. And if you want it to look more decorated, then you can do squares around this one. Because it's the right one. And swirls in this. You can make any single key the right one. And this one, I'm just going to make it as lines. And then kind of X's. And now we'll need to do just a little staircase down. First we'll need to do a line over there. And then little staircase. Like big L's. We're not done yet. Because you'll still need to do color. So, this. Bye. Now the colors that you will need. You will need a You'll need a brown, a yellow, gray, and you'll need red. Okay. First, so these are all the colors you'll need. Red, gray, yellow, brown. Let's go first.
So first we'll need to work on the chest. So you're going to make a line down like that. It's brown. And a line across. And just outline all of it. So it's much easier for you to color in. That's my technique.
Then you'll just need to color it in.
So. And then you'll need a little brown. This will be the code at the bottom. So since it's this one, you'll need the little code right there. And then color it in.
Then we are also going to be needing this for later. Just color the rest in.
If you like this video, leave a like down in the description. Please no dislikes. Subscribe to my channel. As I said in the last video, once I get to 100 subscribers, I'm going to do a special video for everyone out there who subscribed. Like that. I don't think, is that brown to you? That's kind of brown. And then now you need this for later. But I'm just gonna do the flag at the bottom. So you need to do a flag. Like so. You'll need a yellow. To do a yellow square. And just copy that. Take that right one, or whatever one you did right, the one that you liked the best. If it goes off, then you can just easily do it off. It'll look more realistic if you don't just go off the flag. Start at that part, and then the bottom. And then just color it in, except that one square. Like so. If you guys really want me to do a video game, I will. I need the red. I will do it for you guys if one of you subscribes. Just one. Because that's all I need to know. Guys, actually, you want me to do drone videos and video gaming. I'm pretty sure that's not how you say that. So then you'll just need to do a red like that. And then I'm going to use my technique again. Outline it. And then easily color it in. Now you're done with this. So. Yoink. We're gonna go on to the chest later, but let's just do the keys first. So you know which key you're gonna need to do. Okay? Like that. So first, you're going to need to close the one that you did in, that you did first. They're all going to be yellow, just plain old yellow. Except this, because that top one is not going to be colored, or that square. Like that. And this one, the top one, like so. This yellow, you'll be needing later on, but we can just do it right now. So you're gonna need to do yellow all around this. You don't need yellow. And now, for that inside, you'll need that gray. And then the top will be, those metal bars will be gray too. Okay? Like that. And then, the right. And then, the left. Like that. You only be needing this for the staircase. Let's just finish the rest of the chest. You'll be needing to do the other half. You can use my technique again. If that technique helps you, comment below and I'll give you some more techniques. Okay, so like that, then just curve it in, like so, I didn't use one of my techniques. And I'll just give you another technique in this video right now. Let's do it. When you're doing this part, do it slowly and do it with all your techniques. Do a little curve like that. And then you don't leave as much white. Like so. Like that, and now the other side. We're almost done this whole entire drawing. We'll just need to do the staircase. But since that's gonna take a very long time, you guys don't wanna just see me drawing and coloring. Just coloring. You can tell me it. If you just don't really care, you just want to skip it, because you can. So like that. And now you're going to need to do this, all of that gray and the background gray. But since that will take a long time for me to do, and I don't want to just waste your time, I'm just going to leave this video here. Bye. So, bye, thanks for watching. Please subscribe again. Bye. Wait, so first, I'll do a little thing for my baby. So, pink, you won't be needing for this next video that I'll be doing later. Purple, screen. And I will be doing a video later. Sooner or later. So, now, bye. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, leave a like. No dislikes, please.